Welcome back. Thank you for tuning in. Today we will be touring Hawaii in the F-35A Lightning II. I must admit, I do not know Hawaii all that well, but I do know a few points of interest. For the most part of the flight, I will not be talking, but I will let you know when there is something interesting to see. So sit back and enjoy the scenery. Up ahead is the capital, Honolulu. The F-35 doesn't have much of a fuel range, so I'm going to try avoid using afterburner as much as possible. Of course, staying as low as possible also reduces fuel consumption. Let me loop back to Pearl Harbor and point out the memorial for the USS Arizona, which was sunk on the day Pearl Harbor was attacked by the Japanese in World War II. If you look at the closest body of water, just before the island, there you will see the memorial. Well, that was a fun burn. At the moment we are in the general vicinity where Jurassic Park and Jurassic World were filmed.
One thousand five.
I am so glad I have terrain radar. The island is actually a lot bigger than I expected. This, of course, is Honolulu again. I think the F-35 is a beautiful bird. However, I do not think it is a suitable replacement for the F-14 and F-18. To be honest, I do not think anything can replace the F-14 Tomcat. There is an observatory on this island, but I am unsure what mountain it is on. I do know it is the highest peak of this island. One. I must admit, this aircraft is actually very nice to fly. It reminds me of the Gripen. A lot of the systems are automated, so that gives the pilot more freedom to do dogfights and beyond visual range intercepts. I do know that this aircraft is not a dogfighter, but an interceptor. For me though, it seems to lack a lot of top speed. Right up ahead are the mountains you see in Jurassic Park and Jurassic World. This is where the actual park was. Well, we are almost out of fuel. I think it's time to head back home. I actually found it quite difficult to slow down in the F-35. There is Honolulu one last time. I am attempting to bleed a bit more speed. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you next time.